Constantino.
¿Qué vale?
Pound for pound.
Little Giant Boxing.
All the promoters, the WBC, I just want to say thank you to everyone that flew here, no matter where you came from. I just want to say thank you for the support, just for keeping boxing alive. The WBC and the other boxing organization is because of you guys coming together, working hard. Us fighters need you all, and you all need us fighters. To keep the sport of boxing the best sport in the world. We need to keep this sport going, and we will continue to keep this sport going as long as I'm here. I will always support the sport of boxing and stand up for the fighters, stand up for the promoters, and say, this is the best sport in the world. But I just want to say to the media, to everybody, thank you for keeping the sport of boxing alive. We will continue to have these conventions just so the sport can grow and all of us could become better in the sport of boxing. So thank you for having me. I'm happy. I want to say Mauricio and to the whole Suleiman family, to the WBC family, thank you for just, you know, for me becoming a world champion 24 years ago. Yeah, 24 years ago, I became world champion when I fought Genaro Chicanito Hernandez. May he rest in peace.
Amen.
I can remember when I was a kid, when I was at home, and I would sit on, and I'd sit on my bed and say, one day, one day, one day. And I was keeping my fingers crossed, and I was hoping and wishing one day I can fight for a title. And the first belt, I known about was the WBC belt. And that's the first belt that I won. And that wasn't the first belt my Uncle Roger won, but that's the first belt that I won. And just Jose Suleiman believed in me in the beginning. Now Mauricio believes in me. And I believed in the WBC from the beginning. I will continue to believe in this organization. But I just want to say to everybody, everybody that's in this room, everybody that came to the convention, thank you for supporting the sport of boxing. I love the sport of boxing, and I love everybody that supports the best sport in the world is boxing. So now let me walk around the convention so I can look. So I just want to say thank you to the promoters. Keep up the great work, even though, I'm with, PBC and I'm with Mayweather Promotions. I'm not biased. I love and I like all champions, and we support all promoters. One thing about us, we want to work with other promoters. We want to travel around the world. We want to continue to keep the sport alive, and we're going to continue to keep the Mayweather brand out there, but we don't keep no brand out there.
I'm Floyd Mayweather, I get my own club.
Yeah. Floyd, we are really happy to have you here in Mexico.
Hey Floyd, I gotta ask you, what do you make of Gervonta's new opponent, Isaac Pitbull Cruz?
Thank you, Floyd.
They talked about that the other day at the press conference. So I wasn't there, they talked about that.
Yeah, but
yes, it's press conference. Floyd,
please. Give me your thoughts.
Give me your thoughts in general about that.
Champion.
Thank you, champion. Thank you.
One thing, Floyd, please.